as great a season last year as he wanted, but he's already started this one off in a great way.
Pressure picked up over the middle. That's going to be a score. Marwede is going to take it to the house for Duke. Jake Marwede with his first catch of the year, and it's six.
He just got in behind the linebackers. You see Matt Gamm dropping back into cover three, and no post safety help. Just for singing Joey Blunt's praises, but he might have been down